The internal look simulation estimated an Israeli attack on Iran would only set Tehran's nuclear program back around 1 year, and could result in a retaliatory attack on a US ship in the Gulf that would kill around 200 Americans. Any subsequent US attack would set Iran's weapon program back around 2 years, although military experts estimated it could be set back further if the US unleashed the full power of its military arsenal.